You said, well, but some people here in Arizona may have forgotten.
Yeah, you've got to burn it into their memory.
Well, the Spurs come right back out, 49-24. And Bender whistle at the other end. Payne. I think it's his left ankle.
There it is. It's his left ankle. That's
where the youngsters play in L.A. And he's quick to get to the rim. Tony Parker showing. Still got plenty of juice.
It looks like he wrong foots. Jared Dudley throws his body into him and still has the wherewithal to get that ball off the glass. That's exactly right. Jumped off his right.
Parker gives it up to L.A. Aldridge with seven on the shot clock. Feels the double team. Tony on the drive. Patty Mills on the move. Oh, mama! Good on you, Patty! Mills knocking it down. And that will be a 3-1.
Right there. Gets all the way in the paint area. And Patty just continues to move. And there's a little bit of contact.
On a buzzer beater by James.
Yeah, there's something, again, I'll say it again, there's something toxic going on there, and I don't know what it is. It's not good, obviously.
Houston beat Miami, winning it 6 in a row, 109-101. And Utah stays hot with its 7th straight win over Memphis tonight, 92-88.
Yeah.
Mills trains the triple. Good night, mate. Over to Brandon Paul. Brandon with a scoop shot up in there.
Didn't look like his back was bothering him there.